Hey guys, so Wednesday evening, about 8:30 at night, where typically in my old life I would be sitting down relaxing and preparing for tomorrow and what it is I needed to do and what I didn't get achieved this, you know, this day, today. You know, when I got back into the fitness industry after a layoff, you know, I'm deconditioned as a with my health and fitness, and as an ex-athlete, it's very tough psychologically to come back because your mind is still where you were 20 years ago, and the body certainly isn't. So like I say to all of my clients, you know, I'm on a journey too, you know, and you know, I'm experiencing my obstacles and my setbacks with regards to motivation, even though I consider myself to be a fairly motivational guy. And, you know, it's tough, but what an achievement tonight. You know, I got out there, it was only 1.5 miles, and I'm certainly not going to get scouted for the Olympics for any running. But you know what, man, I got it done. Wasn't a land speed record, but I feel good about it. And I'm going to do it again, and it's part of my program. And I'm going to show you my transformation, just as some of my clients are doing with theirs. Stay tuned. Listen, go out and chase your dreams, because they're there for you to lose. Get it done.